Hey YouTube, I'm actually back from plant shopping, but I figured I would take you on a little adventure with me today through buying plants in the city of Philadelphia. So I know this is kind of like a different video for my channel, it's a little more vlog style, but I just wanted to share my love of plants. I love plants, I love bullet journals, I love makeup, and I just wanted to do a fun little video. So come join me on my plant journey. We're back from it now, but plant journey in 3, 2, 1, plants.
These are alocasia ebonies. I don't know how rare they are, but they're pretty cool. And this is an Ivory Coast alocasia. I think he's pretty awesome. How much is he? 18. That's not so terrible. Sorry you can't see it. ZZs. The pots are the best. Have the cutest pots, but unfortunately, they're super expensive. We have an alocasia stingray. How much is the stingray? Let's check. It's $28.50. Just need to get my girl Kaylee on. I have the silver spoon version of this. How much is this? It's the price. I think it's over there, but too lazy to check. Is this a variegated lipstick plant? Yep, $10 for a variegated lipstick plant. Bird's nest fern. $12 for heartleaf philodendrons, which I think is pretty pricey. Yeah. cool. Bear plants, Iberian, some ferns, some more calatheas.
I actually met the woman who makes these and she offered me that one and now I kind of really want it. God, my car is like so tiny.
Usually Bolt and Vine is like
one of my go-to places, but unfortunately today it was just not really, I mean I really liked that pot and I really liked the Alocasia Stingray, but I know I'm probably gonna end up at a couple places today, so I didn't wanna like blow my budget. I shouldn't A, not be buying any more plants. I spent too much. C, B, I am going to be working so much the next coming weeks with weddings that I should just treat myself. But that is my mindset all the time, and I can't have that mindset. So,
oh shit, someone's looking at me. That's when I get real awkward.
You're down there looking at my double chin, and I think I'm gonna venture into the city today. I think I'm gonna do it. Game of Thrones finale's on tonight. Should we go into the city and look at some cool, like, plant shops? I grew up in the city, like, northeast section, the lamest part of the city. I'm always trying to avoid it, but I'm already halfway there. I may as well just freaking do it. There's also this store that I really wanted to check out, so let's go to some plant shops, bitches. So I am parked under a tree on Mifflin Street in South Philly. And we are going to a store called Illexotics. I've never been here. I really, really wanted to go because last year at the Passyunk Festival, I purchased a pilea or a pilea, as some people say, from them. And it was huge. I kind of overwatered it, but still alive. I was just learning the pilea way. But I am super excited to check this out because they're supposed to have super like exotic plants and super exotic reptiles. Not that I will be buying a reptile today, but hopefully I will be buying an exotic plant. So yeah, we are down in the city. We're gonna plant shop hop. Let's go to Illexotics.
Stiffen back your reflector. I am getting it.
But I don't want to pay $89 for it. So I got a calathea and a Diffenbachia reflector. I really wanted that alocasia, but it was $4 bajillion. But we're gonna keep hopping. My camera died, but we're gonna keep going.
Calathea patata. I have two of these, but he's not this big.
This is a... This guy's got a long day. He's cool. He's got the little Oya dots. Variation, I guess. The pots are super cool.
You got it, yeah.
This pot. It's a bunch of lambs. You get ZZ Zenzi. Different colors. What are you? Some type of alocasia. What are you? You are a alocasia. That's not so bad. Foliage sighting over there. Got a little tiny dolphin. I have a string of dolphins, so I don't need one. I saw him at Russell's. He's pretty cool. How much is he? $12.99. How much is the dolphins? I'm really bad. I don't want to destroy him. I have no nails, so I don't want to pull a nail. This calathea seems to be pretty popular here. Got a little baby monstera. Pothos. It's a big ass pothos. Look at him. He's large and in charge. Got a big giant bird of paradise.
I love these guys. They're really cool. Plant Arena got me into them. How much is he? $34.99. Ugh.
They have variegated string of pearls and string of hearts. And I look like a hot mess because it's so hot, but I don't know what to do.
I call my car the Bug. It's tiny, so we're back in the Bug, and pretty successful. Met Philly Foliage. He probably thought I was crazy, but I was like, oh hey, Philly Foliage. He's cool, he's super nice. And then I went to Illexotics, and as you saw, I saw that alocasia. I really freaking wanted it. But it was $4 bajillion. It was $90. And while I know like it's a super cool and rare plant, it was tiny. It was teeny tiny. My camera died, so I've been filming on my phone, so don't mind me. So my haul so far is I got the variegated string of hearts from Urban Jungle. It's pink. And it was $20, $30. So that I was gonna get the variegated string of pearls, but you know, at the end of the day, I have a budget too, friends. So for Miss Kaylee Ellen, you know, I got the Diffenbachia reflector. He is in need of some TLC, I think. I got him from Illexotics. And then also from Illexotics, I got this Calathea. It's nothing really that special, but I just really liked it. I just poured dirt all in my lap. This is my lap now. I got this guy. I thought it was pretty cool. So that's my haul so far. I shouldn't be buying any more plants because I went to Ox Exotic Plants yesterday and I bought a Calathea. A big guy. $62. Alright, but I think since I'm here, you know, and I don't come down here very often, that I should go to City Planter and Stump. So that would make, what, 5 plant stops today? It is so hot outside, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna go to City Planter and Stump. See you there. I also just wanna come back on here and say that it says that Stump is 3.1 miles away. And it's gonna take me 30 minutes to get there. So if you ever wanna know why I hate the city, that's why. For anyone curious, we were just in South Philadelphia in East Passyunk. Another one of those weird Philly words like Schuylkill or Conshohocken that we all know how to pronounce. It's just Passyunk. And now we are headed to Fishtown, which is a different section of the city, a little more north. The reason I'm telling you this is, well, I mean, I don't live in the city now, but I'm from the city and I love the city. Because, I mean, I love the city because I'm from there. Does that make sense? Like, I have pride, I hate it, but like nobody else can talk trash about it unless they're from here. So like, it's like, it's trash, but it's my trash, okay? It's my trash to trash. So I have a lot of pride from being from here. So, and people take their neighborhoods very seriously here. Like, I'm from Northeast Philly, but like Summer and Hayes Parkwood, and then there's like Tacony and all that. It's just like a very serious business, this city, when it comes to neighborhoods. So with that being said, there is your Philadelphia lesson to Fishtown / Kenzo, aka Kensington. We go, which is funny because if you would have said 3 or 4 years ago that I was going to Kensington, y'all would have been like, bitch, run. But Kenzo's up and coming now, and the neighborhood I'm from in like Northeast Philly, that's like,
used to be all cops and firefighters.
Now it's becoming the ghetto, so.
The ghetto fluctuates around here, you know?
It ebbs and it flows.
The end.
Purple's pretty cool.
Philodendron black cardinal. He is so cool. Wow. Whoa. He looks black. That is so freaking cool.
You put what? You're just like putting the
nursery on it. Okay. It's a miniature.
Nothing I was too crazy about at City Planter. I feel like they're so hit or miss. I always like either find stuff I really like or I don't. So we're headed to Stump, which is a little more of a stylized plant store. It's really cool. there were fuzzy calathes there. I liked those. So we'll see if I come back around. So right now we are walking to Stump. It's so weird because last week it was like in the 40s on the weekend and now it's like 85 and I have my thick winter blood still, so my body is not liking this. I'm also really out of shape, let's be like completely honest here, but also sorry if this vlog is like super shaky and weird, but I'm also hiding it because it's embarrassing, I guess, to vlog in public. So yeah, that's why I'm always trying to hide. Just jump.
Big. This is so cool. For only $24. Big. These are blooming. They're so lush. There's so many. God, I have a pineapple plant. I have a maranta. How big these strings are. I have a string of pearls from here and it's huge and it's doing really, really, really well. Huge burrows, y'all, and it's only $25. It's pretty cool. Lots of pots. Lots of succulents. We got our fire cactus right there. Got my new kicks. Oh yeah. Some succulentes. Toasty. Real toasty. Puts a lot into perspective when those giant string of hearts are $24 and the variegated one I bought was $30 and it's this big at Urban Jungle. But you know, rare, that kind of thing, you know? What is this? It's got like a pattern on it. These are like super big. It's pretty cool. Oh, this guy's really cool. Look at this guy. Look at the pattern on him. How much? And he's only $8. Oh, this guy's really cool. Holy hell, in a handbasket. He is really cool. Holy shit, he's cool. I really like him. He's only $8. I just can't get over these strings of hearts.
So welcome back to my humble abode. The first thing we did, we went to Illexotics. Don't mind my hair, this is called the turnip. This means we're getting down to business, we're home, we're relaxed. Illexotics was a really cool store. I actually liked their selection probably the best. You're sinking into my flower pot.
The prices were a little outrageous.
Couple pots. I seem to be on like a white pot kick because that's what matches above my desk, but this was on sale for $5. Which, when things go on clearance at TJ Maxx and Marshalls, is it just me or is it always like, this is a dollar less expensive than it was before? The Diffenbachia, it was $8.99. He needs a little TLC. He's really cool. There were some bigger ones there, but they were like $70. And, you know, mama ain't got money for that. I don't know why I call myself mama lately, because I ain't a mama. So this one was only $5. Pricing doesn't make any sense at TJ Maxx. This was $6.99. And then I got like a little gold one. I thought that was kind of cool. Calathea amygdalis. And it was $29.99, which was a little pricey, but... Oh, this pot fits it perfectly. I love like the little like tribal patterns with the plants. I just think it looks so pretty. And like the white and the gray. That one worked out. We'll put them up there for now. I saw that I went to Urban Jungle where I met Philly Foliage, which was pretty cool, and I got my $30 variegated string of hearts, which, you know, hunty, that's pricey. And I'm not obviously going to put it in any of those pots that I showed you because I have littler pots in the house, but it's a tiny little variegated string of hearts. Stump's aesthetic really just speaks to me. We got this little succulent, which you guys saw was so nice. I think he'll fit in here. Of course, I wanted this for like, look how cute. It looks fake. I love it. But damn, I wanted this pot for my above my vanity, and the succulent can't live up there. There's not enough light. So then we got my pickle plant, my pickle cactus, who I think is so freaking funny. There's just something so funny about this guy, which does not fit any of the pots I bought today. Which also does not fit any. What did I think was going to fit in here that I bought today? I don't know. Silvopathos and philodendron. He's really cool, but he's also. I mean, I could put something in here to like make it. I like how it's like tall. I like different like levels and stuff. But yeah, guys, that is my haul. I hope I get to take you on a plant tour soon. Like, you guys saw a little bit of my deck. It's a little bit of, like, my oasis paradise away from the city, which, you know.
My oasis away from the city of Philadelphia with Sammy. He's got to check out if everything is good. We got a hunting dog over there. Harf! What a dummy. Look at that guy. Yeah.
So in conclusion, guys, thank you for coming on this little adventure with me to pick up these plants. I had so much fun. I am sweating my balls off and I'm just gonna pot up some of these plants and post this video probably and hope that Game of Thrones doesn't absolutely suck tonight. The end of an era. I've been watching that show since my like teens, I guess. Shit, 28. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this little bit more of like a vloggy video, and yeah, have a fantastic day, guys. I hope you had a fun adventure with me.